Just measure the paper to your desired length, slide the little elf back so the sheet of paper drops into the blade embedded slot, and then with ease, push the little elf forward.
Wow.
Pretty good. Getting a smooth, clean, and extremely satisfying cut every single time. So, Sharks, I know you all could use a little helper this holiday season. So who's ready to join me?
Me,
to get
I hate
wrapped
cutting
up
paper.
In a cutting-edge investment
on, I wanna
with
try
the little
it.
Elf.
I actually want to try it, too.
Yeah.
You guys can come on up and try it. So first what you're going to do, you can just grab this sheet of paper, slide this little elf back so it drops into that blade embedded slot, and then move it forward with ease. Yeah.
Barbara, how is it?
Hard to aim, easy to do once you got it.
And it doesn't matter how big or how small the piece of paper is, right?
It's just that easy.